Okay, so we're back with a brand new game. This is called Circus of Tim Tim. This is a kind of like a horror jump out kind of game. Let's jump on in and see what the game's like. Controls are squirrely.
Wait, someone chased you? Isn't this place haunted? At least that's what I heard. Over.
It is, but you are bigger than me and you can handle it. I dropped it somewhere there. Just retrieve it and get out. It will be quick and easy. Otherwise, I will tell mommy to punch me. Over.
Whatever. I'll get your stupid device back to you. Over.
Let's take the settings. It was right the first time. Nuts. Okay, so up is looking down, down's looking up. Dancing up, I was thinking, oh, this is not having any change? Great. Okay.
Can't believe I'm doing this.
Baby Tim Tim. Your finger pincers. Well, tickets required to leave. Okay. Guess that's Baby Tim Tim. Great. Five golden tickets. Been pretty good. This I've already found two. Okay, I wish the inverter thing would work. I wonder if the pumpkins are normal in the game or if it just knows it's Halloween. Big right there. That's not great. That's unsettling. So it's really important they don't get found. And for that matter, I should be careful about using maybe the metal detector, because it looks like it beeps. Okay, so no tickets there. There it is. It's too close to the baby. More sleep with the sound on. Sweet to the hiding space. Free. I wonder if that's the puppets they mentioned in the prior story, in the hiding spot. Thank you. Go four. I need 12. Not great. That was creepy somewhere. I just don't know where. Nice try, Rubber Duckies. Nice try. I did not like that. Thank you. What's the first aid kit? Okay, 5 more tickets to go. God. That's just mean. Four more to go. There's Tim Tim. Well, it's definitely already here. Three more tickets. Tim Tim is somewhere around here. Already been here. So many first aid kits. No, baby Tim Tim's very close now. One more ticket to go. Oh shit. No. One ticket to go. I want to use it. Can I on top of the buildings? That'd be really cool if I could. Nope, I don't think I can. Okay. Now let's see if I can find my way the hell out of here. Of course. And that's the end of the game. It's not a very long game, but it's a very interesting one. I'd say interesting. Definitely worth giving it a play, especially if you like being freaked out and jump scared. Good little cute game for Halloween. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys later.